Today's video, I will be doing a hair review on Love Me Hair. So stay tuned. Welcome back to Kay's channel. Today's video is another review on my new wig from Love Me Hair. A couple weeks ago, I done a review on a wig I got from Love Me Hair. And this is the wig. It was the 12-inch bob. This is it. I haven't done anything to it because today is wig wash day. So, but it still looks good, nice. I'm loving it. I could just throw it on and go. So that's one thing I love about this wig. So I love the wig so much, I went and got me another wig. So let's open this box. Come with this little pretty little box. This wig is a headband wig. So let's see what it all came with. So it came with this little bag, of course. I got one last time, but it was in purple. Purple is my favorite color. Let's see what's inside. I got me a Love Me Hair little lace holder, like you wrap around to hold down your lace. Edge control. Adjustable band. Another little clip. Love my little clip. Hair pins. And a tweezer. And it also comes with 6 headbands. My daughter already got one of them out, so I'm only going to show you 5. This is one. I think I already got this one. Came with my other headband wig that I got from maybe it was from my daughter's headband wig. Anyways, but this one. Now I do have one of these. And then this one I had got from my other headband that I got from Unice. Now that's my wig came in here. Came in this little cute little bag. Now this is a 18-inch straight. This is the wig. 18-inch. Comes with 1, 2, 3, 4 little combs. It's nice, it's thick. Let's try it on. I'm going to wash it. Then I'm going to see if it holds curls or not. I'm not even going to try and hook it up. having difficulty. This is the length, 18 inch. So let me go and wash this wig and show you what it looked like after I wash it. And I'm gonna put some curls in it and see if it hold curls.
Hey, I'm back for my wash. So I washed my wig, and this is what it looks like after I wash. Now I straighten it, and I put some of my thermal sickness spray in it. It's supposed to be a heat protector too, all in one. And I had a little flyaway, and I think I used too much of my Wig Dealer Slick Finish Wax Stick. I think I used too much of that, because it's kind of like very shiny. But this is it. I like it. It's longer than I expected, you know, because I'm not like very big on real long wigs, but I do like it. It doesn't shed. I think I had a little shedding, but and that was just when I was washing it. But other than that, no shedding. And I liked it. I like it. So another thumbs up for Love Me Hair. And I'm going to put me some little curls, and I'm going to take pictures, and I will put it in my video. But that's all I have to say about my new wig. Please tell me what you think about my wig in this video. Until next time, please like, share, and subscribe. Bye.